So here we are at one of my favorite farmers market stands, and you can see they have red apples, have lots of fiber and vitamins. They have red bell peppers, a great source of vitamins. They have some yellow squash. They have carrots over here that are gonna be orange. So that's our Roy. And of course, lots of greens, your kales, collards, asparagus, spinach, so that's our G. And then no berries right now because they're out of season, but we could go to the market and get our blues for our berries and maybe even get some blackberries or eggplants to get our indigo and violet. But you can see these are the first strawberries of the season, bright red and full of vitamins and minerals, and a great way to be eating our color. So fresh fruits and vegetables at their peak are always gonna have those vitamins and minerals that we're telling you we want you to eat.